I'm eagerly anticipating the Zoro versus Shiryu showdown, driven by my hope for an exceptional, thrilling battle. My expectations for Shiryu were significantly higher before witnessing his clash with Garp. Unfortunately, he failed to fulfill his potential as a fighter. Despite managing to land a single precisely fatal placed stab wound on Garp, his victory was short-lived as Garp quickly overpowered him. In the lead-up to the encounter, I have been confident that Shiryu's unique Devil-Foot abilities will provide him with a strategic advantage against Garp, allowing him to leverage invisibility to his benefits. However, as the fight unfolded, it became evident that my assumptions were incorrect. Looking ahead to this intimate clash between Zoro and Shiryu, I maintain a hopeful outlook. I crave a battle that will transcend any previous disappointment, one that will genuinely showcase the prowess and the depth of these two captivating characters. I'm optimistic that this time around, I won't witness a repeat of the past. A scenario where Zoro deliberately allows Shiryu to land a stab merely to create an opportunity for a counterattack. Here's to hoping that this battle will defy my expectation and become the most exhilarating sword fight ever to transpire between them. Furthermore, I anticipate an exceedingly challenging encounter between Zoro and Shiryu, with both using Observation Haki, Armament Haki, and potentially Conqueror's Haki if Shiryu possesses it. It wouldn't be surprising if Shiryu indeed possesses Conqueror's Haki, given his position as Blackbeard's commander and his past role as the head jailer of Impel Down, where he was considered equal to Magellan. He has likely grown substantially stronger since then. In the heat of battle, Shiryu should be able to match most of Zoro's technique and avoid easily being knocked down or knocked out. Zoro will initially struggle to injure him, but he will eventually find a way. Expect Shiryu and Zoro to inflict injuries on each other, making it a test of endurance and skill. Ultimately, I believe Zoro will find a way to overcome Shiryu in battle, possibly utilizing an advanced Conqueror's Haki attack. This clash is expected to be an epic showdown.
That is all. You should subscribe to my channel. Also, like the video if you like the video and comment with your own opinion. Now, peace.